Let's talk about Sol.
Okay.
I mean, just tell me what you can. I know that you've been together for quite a while. So, why the hesitation every time you'd be asked questions about him and then the marriage thing?
Ayoko lang to put pressure on him. And I want to respect him. You know, respect his privacy. It's funny because I'm very, you know, madaldal. if you will, I'm madaldal, and he's not madaldal. You know, we're
very quiet guy.
Yeah, he's a very private
Pero,
guy.
But you know, the thing is, I just wanted to say also that basketball players in this country, ang tingin din ng tao, artista.
Yes, diba? And you know, he's a great player. I will say though, one thing that I do love about him, it's not answering your question though, but one thing that I do love about him is his passion for basketball. And he's always misunderstood because he's so smart. His basketball IQ is like off the chain. And he really just wants to help and share and be a part of a team. And, you know, sometimes malakas kasi yung dating niya, yung itsura niya. But if you listen to what he's saying, he just wants to share and help everyone and love. He's really a team guy. But because people, you know, just like an artista, if I'm not smiling, I look matara, you know.
Okay.
But his passion and the hard work that he puts in every day, he works out every day. Even aside from practice, he puts in the work. And to see somebody that passionate and that determined and always ready to protect all the people around him, I just admire that about him. And that's why I love him.
Okay. Para klaro lamang, dun sa nagtatanong, this is my take based on what you said. Totoo po yan, we are public.
Mm-hmm.
Pero as you live a public life, you can actually claim some amount of privacy.
Yes.
Depends on how much you can share.
And I think,
because I know that the public can be respectful.
Yes, they are.
Huwag ka lang magdamot.
Yes.
And mag-explain ka lang kung bakit. Diba? You are still together. Yeah, I mean, it's very obvious. but what Denise is trying to say also is that doon sa tuloy pa ba ang kasal? Magpapakasal na ba? You know, they are in the middle of this life they're in the middle of living and loving.
Yes.
Okay?
And also,
and no pressure.
Yeah, no pressure. I don't want to pressure
no
him.
No pressure.
I don't want his privacy, you know,
okay,
to be encroached. I really want to respect him. I think because, you know, I am very open. You know, I have to find that middle group. Kailangan bagayan din yung kinakasama mo.
That's enough. Okay. That's enough. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
And say hello to him.
Yes,
naalala ko lang, no? That was
he
the second time you guessed it. Oh, yeah. Fantastic guy.